Everyone, it's your girl Havana Sims. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to a new Delta Chronicles. So I had a little bit of an oopsie. While I am recording videos and whatnot, I had actually taken out all of my mods that I use for this house. Like all my gameplay mods and like mods or CC in this house. So I forgot to put it back in before I had came to the house, and unfortunately it had deleted all of the CC, and so I quit, and then I added the mods to the mod folder, and hold on, I'm like being interrupted here. Full house, okay. I thought it would add the mods back into, or I'm sorry, the CC, I keep saying mods, the CC back into its original place, and it did not do that. So, that's a bit disappointing. But I tried to put everything back to where I thought it was. My memory shot, and second of all, we are going to be moving out of this house shortly, so it doesn't even make any sense for me to try to replicate the house as it was. These lights are stock, but everything else is the same. The kitchen is not as cluttered, but that's okay. Who are you? Paparazzi, okay. But that's okay. It is what it is. We don't have the paintings on the wall. We have a different painting for this area, as well as the bathroom. I was able to put the kids' room semi back to where it was, but you know, that's okay. And then I had, oh, I forgot this, just ignore that. I forgot to put her computer and stuff. Wait, hold on. Okay, there we go. She did have like some jewels up top here that is missing, as well as the award that she had gotten. I am such a mess. Hold on, let me add this paint here. Clearly, nothing is planned. Nothing is going according to plan. Okay. So let me check if that's in her inventory. It's not. I wonder if it was deleted. Let me check the family inventory. Yes, okay, great. So that's there. The two potted plants are there. And then we like had some books and stuff. And then the urn from the guy that died at my son's birthday party is there too. Okay. So, in this episode, it is now 3 o'clock in the morning, so the kids should be going to bed. Okay, but what is it that you want? I guess we should talk to it, right? Like, we should interact with the baby. We're going to be focusing on the wedding. So, I had put on Twitter that I had wanted you guys help in choosing my dress, choosing my wedding venue, and choosing where I would go on my honeymoon. So we're gonna have 3 full episodes before the big day, and then that's it. Yeah. But I just, you know, I want you guys' participation in this, and I think it'll be so cute to have you guys choose. It's gonna be all up to you. Why are you getting in that bed? I thought I told you to go to the bathroom. It's gonna be all up to you. Whatever you guys choose is what I will do. So hopefully, fingers crossed, that you guys pick some nice stuff. So we're gonna be seeing at least I want to say 2 venues in this episode, and of course I'm going to bring the whole family. All the boys. Unfortunately, Cordell cannot come, but I'm gonna try to bring, you know, the whole fam so that we can all see the venues and stuff like that. So yeah, it should be fun. And yeah, so I will get back to you once we head out for the venue. So Tony is off to school, and once he gets back at 3 o'clock, then we will go, because I definitely want him to be there. But of course, I don't want him to miss school, because that's just silly. Gotta get his education. Let's see, I don't have anything for work going on. I don't think I'm gonna take any gigs right now in case this spills over. However, tomorrow is Christmas, so I'm hoping we can see all the venues today. And then once I film the next episode for Christmas, we'll go over to our new house and have a Christmas there. I think that would be very cute. A bit shady since Thorne's ex-wife will still be there. I need to think about where Girly is gonna go. All right, so Tony is back home from school,
Tanoba.
but we have to wait for, what are these kids' names? Davis to finish pooping. All right, that's Cordell. That's Davis. That's Tony. There's too many. There's too many. I am not gonna remember all of these names. Didn't I have something else on here? I'm trying to remember. I know I had the jewels. The jewels are gone. I don't know how they're gone, but they're gone. Thankfully, I have their birth certificates. I have to remember to take them once I do move. If someone can please remind me in the comments, that would be great. Okay. You're still there? Two paparazzis. Nice. So that, are you done? Because we got places to go. Are you? Oof. Okay, good. He's almost done. Nice. But you're not even gonna wash your hands? Sorry, I had to adjust my mic. But alright, let's go. And let's bring Davis if we can. I don't know. I've honestly never traveled with a toddler. So I don't know if this is even possible. All right, so we got Thorn. Who's this? This is Orange. He aged up to a teenager. Oh my God. Why does he look like that? Why does he look like that? What happened? He was so cute as a child. Yikes. All right, well, everyone's cut. You know what I'm realizing? I'm gonna have a teenager, a child, a toddler, and an infant. I swear I did not, line all that up to be so. That is hilarious and scary at the same time. It's gonna be way too many hormones and outrages in that household. Well, in this household. Yeah, she's still there. She ain't left. All right, I'm gonna have to pause. Okay, I'm gonna have to pause. What are you wearing? What is going on here? What do you have on? What is? All right, I'm just gonna leave him alone, cause we don't have time for that. We don't have time for that at all. What the heck was that? Did somebody get married? Hey, that better replenish by the time I get married. But this will actually be so beautiful. Of course, not in the winter time, because all the grass is dead and everything's dead. But okay, who's in there? Like, I'm getting freaked out by things, because things are just. Oh, Thorne's in there. Is he? I don't. Oh, I was in there. Reacting to disgust? I guess. Okay, well, there's just so much going on. Anyway. So, my Shuno Meadows is option one. I really like this venue because it's the total package. You have this lovely walkway here. You have the seats here. I can have entertainment back here. And then, of course, we have the trellis here. Fireworks, which will hopefully have replenished by the time that we get married here. And hopefully the park will be a lot more greener by the time that happens. And then let me just do that. Then we have this lovely gazebo and then this house with basically everything we will need to, you know, change into our outfits and stuff. Are you throwing up? Are you manorexic or something? Like, what are you doing? Me and Orange need to have a talk because there's just certain things you can't do out in public. Can't have that. So, you know, we have a full kitchen. We have all these bathrooms. We even have a bar so people can get drinks and stuff. Who's the... Tony, are you tired? Oh, he's tired. I mean, if you're tired, you're tired. You know, go to sleep. And then... Up here, you got a little caddy corner over here to get ready. And then we have this room over here to get ready. And then some bathrooms, of course. So I think this would be a great option. We have this little segue coming up here. Uh-oh, what's this? Let me sign your autograph, even though you didn't even ask. I love doing that. Some of them just, you know, are disgusted by the notion, and others are like, yeah, give me an autograph. Anyway, so yeah, this is option one. So let's go on over to option two before it gets too dark and you guys can't see anything. Okay, so we have arrived at option two, which is Club Calico over in Brindleton Bay. We have this lovely waterfront view going on. What? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by the toe. If he hollers, let him go. My mama said to pick this one right over here. Yes! Alright. Time to make all my life decisions, okay? So, overlooking the water, very peaceful, beautiful. Again, let's take a peek. So over here is where the ceremony will take place. There are no seats. I think it's best that way, but of course seats can be added. So let me know if that is something. Freezing to death? What do you mean my son is freezing to death? Okay, where is he? Where is he? No, 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 no. Why doesn't he have on his cold weather? Where's the cold weather? No, I can't lose my son. Change. Oh my gosh. That was so scary. That was so scary. Why don't you come in here and just sit down? Sit. You and your brother. Just sit down. Okay. Anyway. And then we do have this building here. You got the nice pool. You got a bar. Now there are no places to really change or whatever. It's more like an actual club, which is what it is. So nothing, you know, too formal. But we do have this nice little fire pit over here to warm up the guests if it gets just a little too cold. And then yeah, I mean, right next to a restaurant and all that good stuff. So this is option two. So let's go to Shea Llama. Now I don't think that Davis can come when we go to Shea Llama. If that's the case, that's perfectly fine. He can go. But we will go and get something to eat. Okay, so yeah, it says Davis cannot visit the slot and has been sent home or to daycare, which is perfectly fine. So, let me get us a table. And yeah, I absolutely love Shea Llama since I had renovated it with my renovation battle group that I have going on. It looks so good. I'm obsessed. This will give me an opportunity to talk with Orange. I need to know what's going on in his life. And I know you're not about to sit me
Oh,
here at
c'est
this
quoi?
table.
Moi, fais-je les gars.
That's
Ah,
absolutely filthy.
quoi?
No. Let's give up this table. How do I give up table?
Slarfa!
Enviaba.
It's a roll!
And then let's request
Maybe a
this
new
table.
kitten.
'Cause y'all have lost
Maybe.
your mind. Y'all better be glad the food is good here, else I wouldn't even eat here. Anyway, so this will give me an opportunity to talk with Orange, see what's going on in his life, why he chose to wear the things that he chose to wear, and all that jazz, you know what I mean? These Sims talk so loud, so I have to back up just as. Thorn, now is not the time. I swear. Wait, isn't this. Yeah, Sasha Little from my little family. I'd actually used them when I had bought. What was that? That was Seasons, yeah. I have bought Seasons. Anyway, I'm done talking to Orange. Where's the food? Is that the food? Nice. That's not. Thank you. Well, the food looks so good. That's it for this video. But again, you guys can choose either option one or option two. So I'm gonna put up a poll in my community tab on YouTube, and then I'll put up a poll on Twitter as soon as this is posted. So definitely let me know what you guys decide, and then that's what I will pick. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next episode. Alrighty, bye.